Give it throttle and put the radio down.
Well, jeez.
Well, yeah. Come on. Follow through, buddy.
Longer takeoff. Longer.
You fly better hands off. It looks straight when it was going that way.
Well, there'll be wind, and then you'll be trimming it for the wind.
On the top and the bottom?
I guess.
Holy shit, man. That's confusing as hell. I just realized that I'm going, oh, it's got the same damn striping on the top and on the bottom.
He went to Owen's school of painting.
Oh, shit. This thing does not want to fly
upside. That's because you got the stripes on the wrong side.
Huh?
That's because the stripes are on the wrong side.
I picked the pizza. Pizza's the same way. I don't like flying
upside down.
Boom. Pull up.
Oh, yeah, she fell right out.
Did it come that way, or you? That's why they make them that way. Crash and get another one.
Whoa, it breaks.
Yeah.
Just in time, yeah. Just in time.
That would have made a bunch. I got a mug.
Whoa! A nice long rollout.
Put it way out there and see how far you can walk away from it. Need to break. And cut. Are you recording?
Oh.
Are you recording?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no shit. Oh, I know what
you can't say. You can't say it. Oh,
give
no.
What do you want, Steve?
Limbo. Touch and go, Steve.
Trim. Come on. There's no wind. How long you been doing this? Trim.
Hey, you keep messing with the buttons. Just fly.
Just use the force.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's real bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're killing the camera guy. No wonder my back hurts so much. Something's rattling.
Last time you said that, I lost the punch.
I think it's that tape.
Is that another hobby mark?
$25.
That's shit.
That's before crash. I think it's that tape on there.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna give Steve the money and have him buy me kitchen there. He's got some kind of deal going on with him.
Yeah. He's talking the paisano talk, man. Nice. Oh, even nicer.
It makes a U-turn like my truck.
Yeah.
Too much steering in these
rudders. And